Now, Mindy Sterling is best known for her role as Frau Farbissina in Austin Powers.
But the comedian's CV is much longer than most movie credits. She's with us live in just a sec, but first, let's look at some of Frau's best moments.
Bring in the fembots!
I have come to embrace the love that dare not speak its name. To my right is my lover. We met at the LPGA tour. Her name is Yuna Brau.
Right on.
Send in the clown!
Frau, begin the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2...
Frau, begin the countdown at 30.
30! 29! 28! 27!
Dr. Evil, I want you to meet your son.
My son?
Yeah.
It's the best.
Mindy Sterling joins us live from Los Angeles. Thanks for your time today, Mindy. It's so fantastic to speak to you. Could you tell us about your audition? You met Mike Myers through improv, The Groundlings, I believe, and you landed an audition for the film.
Yes, we had done some improv, and then I found out that I was going to have an opportunity to audition. And so all I could think about was that German accent. I have to keep that German accent. And so I went in and I auditioned for Jay Roach, who's the director. And he was sitting across from me and he had me improvise. And then somebody opened the door for a little bit and it was Mike, just kind of saying hi, and I thought that was really sweet. So yeah, and I left, and you know, thinking, oh my God, it was horrible. Oh, I probably didn't get it, and you know, all that, as most actors do. And then I got it.
You absolutely nailed that German accent. It was scary at times. I loved it. Now, I'm obsessed with the Austin Powers films. Loved them, and I thought you were brilliant in them as well. One of the best scenes, I reckon, if you could pick one, because there are many, would have to be the love scene with Dr. Evil. And we're just playing some of that now. I mean, obviously, you and Mike Myers were mates. How did you film this without crying with laughter?
I gotta tell you, that was really hard. I giggled. It was really hard to look at him, and then I fall on top of him. And it was, I have to like not look at his face. I have to look like across his, you know, next to his ear or something, so it doesn't look like I'm not looking at him. But the same thing happened with that scene where I come in and it's Hot Pockets and I'm like, I'm late. And I made him laugh, and it just gave me such a thrill to know that I could do that to him.
I always wonder when it comes to comedy films if you need to add like a couple of extra days to make sure that you get everything on time.
Because it's just hilarious so much,
to get through things. Mindy, you started off in theatre at school. And you got into it because you were a shy kid. Is that true?
Yeah, because, you know, anytime that I had to get up in front of the class to do something, it just wasn't my thing. And my father was an entertainer, so he was just, you know, the opposite. He could do anything anywhere. But I thought, I can pretend to be someone else. And that way I wouldn't have to think about, oh, this is me talking. It would be a character.
You have such an impressive resume. I'm just looking at it now. Grace and Frankie, The Grinch, Desperate Housewives, Curb Your Enthusiasm, 2 Emmy noms under your belt for Con Man and also Sex and Execs. Do you have a favourite?
Of those or just anything I've done?
Of anything you've done. I mean, it'd be pretty hard to drop the German sex pot.
You know what? Yes. I love, there's so many of them I really, really do love, and some not so much. but Austin Powers will always have a place in my heart. That was the one film that really got me on the map and got me going and recognized. And so I owe Mike and Jay Roach so much for giving me that opportunity.
Well, so do we. You're currently starring in the TV series The Goldbergs, which I love. Has filming changed for you in that sense since the pandemic?
I think just the protocol and what we have to do. You know, we have to get tested like every other day. Everybody walks around with masks and a shield. It's so well thought out. And, you know, they if somebody goes down, they have to close the whole day. They have to close the whole production. So it becomes really, really expensive and insane. So they really take care of everybody. You know, the crew is amazing. So most of the time you're on a mask until you can act.
Yeah. Well, it's great that you're still making great television. We've got your gorgeous son, Max, as well, who's following in your footsteps, getting into stand-up. That's exciting. You must be incredibly proud.
Well, that was young. That was when he was younger. That was several years ago. So that is not, he is not doing that anymore. That's hard. You know, stand-up is definitely something that you have to do alone, and you have to keep doing it and keep doing it. And again, you know, just like an actor, there's a lot of no's, a lot of, you know, not now, we don't want you, no, you don't get it. So, no, he did attempt it a couple of times, probably about 6 years ago. So I give him a lot of credit for that.
That's amazing. Hopefully you've got more stand-up. I'd love to hear that again. Mindy, we've loved having you. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thanks for having me, you guys, and stay safe.
We will, of course, and you too.